Guess where we were. So, if you guessed that we were at the vet, you were correct. So I think I said in the last video, what was Tara's bow update, that Nemi threw up. Well, she threw up on Saturday and Sunday. Monday I called the vet. They said to try this. Focus. This should help the diarrhea. It's 12 capsules, 3 capsules every 8 hours. Well, that didn't help. Maybe a little bit, but not much. So today I called the vet again, and she said we should visit. So now she has antibiotics, and those are for her to stop throwing up. And I also got this thing, which is like, what, a lactoacid bacteria, you know, for the help with her stomach. So hopefully now it will help. Also, she is eating chicken and rice, so that's, she seems like, I mean, she doesn't like rice too much, but chicken she likes. So the funny thing is that she, yesterday and day before, so Monday and Tuesday, she was home for 8 hours, not throwing up, not pooping, anything. So yeah, her stomach is really upset. But as soon as I got home, let her out, she went to eat grass and threw up. So she doesn't throw up like inside, but she just goes to eat the grass so much that she throws up. So there's something wrong with her belly, but hopefully this will now help. You like the chicken, don't you? So that's another update. Tara's bow is looking really good. She still has 5 days of antibiotics left, I think. All the others are outside. I don't know if you can see. Can't you? There is Tommy and Luna staring. I just bit Nemi, so I need to keep those outside because they would be so jealous. They don't get the chicken. But anyway, that's how our life is going. Seems like our summer has been real bad. Like, in the beginning, Tara, we spayed Tara in April, and she had trouble with the incision, kind of got open. Then on June, I think, Domi had the ear infection. Last month, Tara started with the trouble on the pool, and Domi had the thing on her leg. Oh, really. And what else? Oh, Luna had the hotspot. So yeah, it's been quite a summer. Hopefully it will end now. Do you want to say hi? Also, it's been raining almost every day. So, that too. And that door is half closed because I fed Nemi when the dogs are inside, so that is actually quite useful. So yeah, how's your summer and fall going? Better than ours, hopefully. Anyway, I think that's the update. I will keep on updating what happens with Nemi if she still throws up, and Tara's bow. Well, I didn't upload the clip yesterday as I was thinking, so I think I should make a quick update right now. Last night Nemi woke me up only once, and then she needed to go to poop. So she didn't try to, well, she did try to eat a little bit of grass, but I didn't let her, and then she just went back to sleep. So that is a good news. Just gave her rice and chicken again. She's eating quite many times now, but We'll see. And ta-da, her paw. Not staying still. Looking pretty good. So yeah, hopefully the medicines work. Anyway, thank you for watching and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.